Killer B here, doing tobacco review for you today. It's of JM's chai spice. I'm a big fan of chai tea personally. I hate most tea, but I loves me some chai. Got this in an order from Hookah John, from hookahjohn.com, as that would be. Smelling this smells like a nice herbal chai. Definitely more of like a green chai, green tea. Because, you know, I don't like tea. Chai green tea. Not a whole lot of like tea smell to it. It's just got a lot of that nice chai spiciness, the cinnamon, the cardamom, and all that kind of stuff. Got it loaded into a vortex bowl, 3 chronic hookah coals up on top, Narbucho's. Getting some nice big clouds off this. The taste is a little bit mellow, but that's okay. I'm not sure I'd really like it if this was a really strong flavor, just because it is so spicy. You don't really get any of the tea flavor, but you do get a nice kind of spicy chai flavor to it. I've had salam chai, not salam, but salam, because there's a difference. Salam is an herbal shisha, whatever you want to call it. And I found that those tend to burn really hot, or smoke really hot, rather, and it, like, kind of irritates my throat. I don't like that. I haven't had the pleasure of trying hookah chai yet, or at least not just by itself. I've had it in the mix that was sent to me by Sui. So I can't really compare it to that, but I definitely say that this is preferable to salam in that I just don't like that burning in the back of my throat that I get whenever I smoke an herbal shisha. JM's is pretty well washed, no stems pretty much ever. No buzz. JM's is one of my favorite lines of tobacco. It's right up there with Nakla for me. They're two completely different animals. Don't make it seem like I'm saying they're the same thing. Not at all. This is just a better premium hookah tobacco. So yeah, I'm gonna give this probably an 8 out of 10. I really enjoy it. I do wish that it was maybe just a little bit more in your face, just because it is subdued. But it's still very good. It's not as mild as like the JM's chocolate. You can still definitely taste it. So yeah, if you like chai, I definitely recommend you look at this. Sorry, lost my train of thought. If you like chai, definitely look into this flavor. It's pretty good. Hookahpro.com. Time to plug HookahPro. HookahPro.com is your ultimate source for everything hookah. Knowledgeable people. They're all very friendly. Tons of reviews. Like 106 from this guy. This is going to be my 106th review. Or video, rather. That's number 3. And I'm still going strong. Whereas Sia Gore and Photolinger are both on indefinite layoffs. So that makes me the most active video reviewer. This guy. If I can do it, you can do it, everybody out there. I want some competition. God knows J Runner didn't put up any fight, then bratted up, hasn't made any videos in forever. Come on, guys. Come on. J check out the contests that are going on, blah, 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 blah. And hookahjohn.com, gotta plug him as well, because he's amazing. His new coals are awesome. Look out for the review of that. I'm going to be doing that here in a second. So yeah, till next time, deuces.
For myself, for my friends, for my family.